It's part of an institution
that gentrifies black and brown communities. Shut down all businesses
that invest
in a line